This is the elevator at the Sea Dog Brewing Company in Treasure Island, Florida. It's a very old elevator. Here it is. Got a two. Door close and press the button. I like that. There's no indicator, so I'll just get a cab view. This is an old elevator, though. Wow. One. It's a very short elevator. I don't know if I've got much of a cab view. There it goes, and that's it. This is the elevator at Publix in Treasure Island, Florida. That one's out of service. Schindler. Excuse me, please. Oh, sorry. I'll go out. Two. Door close button does not work. One. Come on in.
Oh, I didn't mash the button. Thanks.
I am not responsible for this music here. It is so copyright. I wish that door would already close. Two. Be happy. Have a good one.
Hey man, thanks for the ride.
No problem. Have a good one. Very nice elevator here. Oh, that copyrighted music. I am not responsible for this music. I hate copyrighted tracks. It. This is the elevator at Treasure Island Mall in Treasure Island, Florida. I think it's like a little mall. Let's go to. Door close button works. I like that. Switch out the window. These don't work. Let's go one. One's burnt, doesn't light up. Let's go to two. Go your cab view. ADA compliant phone. Nice.
Fixtures.
One. Maybe the other button does not work, I don't know.
Dad's home today. Dad's home all day today.
There it goes, and that's it. At Escalator at Surfstyle on Treasure Island. Back down a little. Here's the elevator, and it's Kone. This will be a quick ride because I need to try to catch the trolley. Let's get a one. Almost at the alarm. The door closed button works. I like that. Let's go two. Get a cab here real quick. Ah. Ah. One more quick cab before I exit. I'm not responsible for this music here. There it goes, and that will be all for the vacation. Thanks for watching.